guys, welcome back. So I wanted to try changing out the ECU from the Camaro to the boat to see if that was the issue. Took it out of the car, brought it here. Turns out not the issue, still no power. So I had everything tie wrapped nice and neat underneath the that back lip area. So I'm like, oh, let me just take it all down, moving everything around, hit the key, and got power. So there's something going on in that harness under that loom. So I'm gonna call Holly, see what they recommend, if I try to diagnose it myself, or do I, you know, send it back and be new one, whatever it is. But it's obviously not good. As soon as I try to clean, like I got it on again, and I was like, all right, let me just, you know, zip tie it up off the exhaust. And then again, it went out. So I had to figure out what angle I could put it at where it would stay on. And I was able to do it. So I was able to run it a few times, messing with the TPS, and still can't keep it running that long. Keeps wanting to stall out, but I gotta get it tuned. As you can see, it still wants to just stall out. I'm gonna put in some other angles. I had my girlfriend here. She was messing with her car in my shop. So she's gonna take some footage from outside. I got a couple of idle. I was able to get it to idle before, and then I messed with the TPS again because it's sold out. Can't get it to idle at all at this point, but it's all good. I'll get the tuner to log in this week, and hopefully we go for a ride. Stay tuned, check out this footage. Thanks for checking back in, guys.